Today I want to show you something that will undoubtedly scare you, have you trembling in fear, wetting your britches. And no, it's not a picture of me without a beard, but it is something equally as terrifying.
Hey!